Hello, this is Heather Hoffman, and I'm here with a look at the brand new Pretty Pink Posh spring release for March. There is a total of 7 stamp sets with coordinating dies, 5 freestanding dies, and 6 stencil sets. A couple of them are layering as well. And then we have 5 fun new embellishment packs and another fun exclusive embellishment wheel. So let's take a closer look at each of these stamp sets. First of all, we have the daffodil stamp set. Great fun spring images. Nesson says spring as much as daffodils to me, and coordinating dies for those as well. Next up, we have the adorable Easter bunny set. These cute little bunnies, a couple of fun sayings, some fun little elements. That little basket I think is going to be super fun. And then, of course, coordinating dies for that as well. All right, next up we have the beautiful floral corners die. There's 2 beautiful like corner swigs of florals, and then a great center image and a couple of little tiny images and coordinating dies for each of those as well. All right, next up we have the Clever Mom set. I love this set, how they coordinate together with the dies. You've got that great mom word and all those fun little elements and the additional supporting sentiments, but you also have that coordinating die that you can use with or without the stamped elements in the middle. So just those big letters for mom to create shaker cards and all the coordinating dies for those little tiny elements as well. All right, moving on, we have the Spring Border stamp set. These are going to be great for scene building. I can even see how each of these images would work together to almost create a simple scene on its own. Coordinating dies, of course, for those as well. All right, and then finally, the final 4x6 stamp set we have is the Spring Eggs set. Pretty self-explanatory, just one coordinating die that works for each of those images and a fun different pattern on each of them. And the final stamp set with coordinating die is this cute little mini set. This is called the Spring Robins, and it is the cutest little set. I love those little birds, the branch, the fun font on that little sentiment, and the nest with the eggs. Super fun, super versatile, and coordinating dies for that one as well. All right, now let's move on to all of the freestanding dies that we have. First off, there's that Easter basket. I haven't snipped these apart yet, but I did die cut it out once so you could see a little closer. This is a 3-piece die, and there's that main basket image. There's that little layer you can see I'm putting there to kind of add a 3-dimensional look to your basket. And then that little part kind of fits kind of the filling on the basket. So if you cut these with different colors or perhaps ink blend on them, you get a full complete basket image, and you can tuck things in between the different layers to get kind of a more realistic look. So super fun, perfect for this time of year to fill with your favorite cute little stamper dies. All right, moving on, we have a couple of sentiment dies. There is the fancy Easter script and then the mom and mother scripts. So the mom and mother come together in one set. You get both words, so you have an option. The happy Easter, it's combined as a 1-piece die there, but it cuts each of those words separately. Great detail and just a fun scripty image on both of those. And there's a little look at both of them die cut there as well. All right, now we have 2 background dies. First up, the Pretty Petals background. I love it's just a fun background, almost a lattice look. Great for just scene building backgrounds on your cards. It's called, I think I said what it was called already, but it's called Pretty Petals if I missed saying that before. And then the final background is the Spring Corner Frame. This might possibly be my favorite of this release. I love the detail. I think this is gonna be great for simple cards. That open corner up at the top is perfect for adding your sentiments. This would be great for shaker cards and all kinds of fun techniques. All right, now that we've covered all of the dies, let's move on to the stencil sets for this release. So first up, we have the Basket Weave Stencil. Pretty self-explanatory, just like the name suggests. You can see there's a great basket weave pattern. This is going to be fun for all of those Easter basket cards that you want to make. All right, next up, the Butterfly Background Stencil. Just like the name suggests, it's a background filled with butterflies. Lots of open area for all of your stenciling and color techniques to show through. All right, next up we have the Daffodil Stencil. And you'll notice as you look at this, that this coordinates with that daffodil stamp set that we showed a little bit earlier. So you can use this to ink blend over your images and color. It's also going to work with the die cuts, so you can use it together with the stamps or separate. Lots of options on that, and kind of a fun way to quickly color your images as well. All right, next up we have the Pretty Petal Stencil. And you might recognize the name and also the pattern. It's very similar to the Pretty Petals background die. Same pattern on a larger scale, so a 6x6, and big enough for backgrounds and fun designs on your cards. All right, next we're gonna move on to the two-layer stencils. So the first one is called Scallop Edges Stencil. And you notice that there's two different pieces to this. One of them is the positive of the scallop and one of them's the negative. So you can kind of see how they'll fit together so you can match the patterns up. You can use them together, you can use them separately to get lots of fun different looks and patterns and designs on your cards. Great for background building and just fun details. All right, and then the next two-layer stencil is called Spring Flowers. And I love that this is divided into two pieces to create a background. You've got your green part for the greenery and then the flowers that pop on the top. You can mask in between to get different colors for each of them or different colors in different rows, but quickly create just a fun floral background, perfect for spring. All right, moving on now to our embellishments. First of all, we have the five individually packed. Four of them are some of the new clay embellishments. First off, we have the Party Pop Confetti Mix. And then we have Sherbert Sprinkles Mix, Unicorn Dreams Sprinkles Mix, and then White Clouds Clay Embellishment. You can just see their cute little tiny white clouds. So fun and such a unique design. And then we have the Serenity Rhinestones Mix, a perfect soft, sparkly color combo. And then we have this pastel wheel. This is going to be exclusive to the Pretty Pink Posh website. Great for your own custom mixes or... you know, if you just want to use a specific color combination or use color separately, there's also that one little fun mix. I don't know if you can see there, kind of pinks and purples and soft greens, just a super fun little bonus in that set as well. All right, that is a look at this entire release. I'm going to lay everything out here, but I am so looking forward to seeing what all your favorites are from this release, seeing what you create. I can't wait for you to see everything the design team has been creating behind the scenes and get this into your hands so that you can start playing with this fun new release. Thank you so much for joining me today and watching. Feel free to leave any questions in the comments and have a wonderful time shopping this new release and playing with all of your new goodies. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Thanks for coming by.